or Ukraine earlier this year got beaten turned over there. So, you know, the more experience he gets, the better for him. Gotsalov, who's up from Russia, has been around a while, junior world champ, and the strong young wrestler will give Kale a good challenge here. Kale's in on the Golo single right now, so a strong position for Kale.
Kale, as you mentioned, very dominant, obviously, in college, didn't lose, but it's a whole different world in the international game, isn't it?
Completely different, and, you know, some of the principles are the same, but, you know, when you're wrestling guys from Russia and Iran and other different countries, it can be a, and the Russians have fought out of a great job there. Conditioning will be a definite factor in this match for the Russians. Kale can keep a high pace on him, maybe wear him out, and maybe get to that shot a couple more times. He can, he should be able to score here.
Kale's from the Intermountain West, grew up in the Salt Lake area, went to Heber City High School, actually went to Wasatch High School in Heber City, and he still makes his home in Wasatch.
Here we go, Kale and Gotsalov kind of tying up a little bit. Referee just asked for passivity against Gotsalov. So Kale had the choice if he could keep him up or down. Choosing to keep him up. Filming has a better chance of scoring on his feet than rather than on the mat. Kale again in on a good high cross shot here. See if he can finish his time. And 2 points awarded to Kale for exposure there. He saw he kicked Gotsalov over to his back. And we'll see what happens here.
Anderson takes the 2-0 lead. Why did the Russians go with Gotsalov as opposed to Magomedov, who was the world champ in 2001 and also very decorated?
I think it's just, you know, getting Gotsalov some more experience here. And he's been in the top place winner over in Russia the last couple of years, and you know, challenging for that 2003-2004 spot to represent Russia in the world in the Olympics. So it's a good opportunity to see him wrestle Sanderson here for the Russian coaches.
Sanderson up 2-0 with about a minute to go in this opening period. Kale is a four-time Utah State champ.
Gotsalov may be playing a little awkward here. Looks like he's standing up in his stance. Can't tell if he's trying to bait Kale to something or get Kale on a low-level shot here. Looks like he's going to finish. Elevate Gotsalov. You see a lot of leg arms everywhere. Could be wrong.
And it is. Sanderson with the point, up now 3-0 with 15 seconds to go.
Sanderson's got a leg lace locked up here. If he needs to drive in, put some vert on this, get another 2 points. There it was.
Yep.
He gets one or two.
He gets one.
I thought he was double down.
Sanderson now with a 4-0 lead with 2 seconds to go in this opening period. And Kale hasn't broken a sweat. Here it is again.
No, Kale does a good job driving with his feet, continue to drive all the way through. Gotsalov went hand-to-hand there, so that's a correct call at one point.
And that's the end of the opening period in the Kale-Sanderson-Gotsalov match. Sanderson 3-0 this weekend, as was Gotsalov, who was also 3-0. So this is truly a battle of unbeaten, and the winner here is the World Cup gold. Kale Sanderson, you know, well documented, Sports Illustrated named his undefeated college career as the number two most outstanding achievement in the history of college sports. That's saying something.
Definitely. I mean, you know, the guy was 159-0, and you know, what can you say? He won day in and day out and dominated most of his opponents. So here we go in the second period.
Underway with Sanderson up 4-0 on Gotsalov.
Look for Sanderson to continue that low-level attack. Seems to be working for him. Just doesn't want to get careless and get caught in a big move from Gotsalov.
Kale, I have to think, is refining
his game, as it were, at this level. Yep, there we go. Gasol in on a shot. And Gasol will test Kale the parterre. Got him up elevated. He's got a two-point gut wrench there. So quickly Gasol right back in the match here.
4-3 now. Now 4-3. Gasol trailing Sanderson just like that by one.
Wow. Look to Kale come back to attack right away here. Gasol looks like he's breathing a little heavy out of his mouth. Can't get back that leg where he's strong. If Gasol does get to his leg, he's hard to get off there. He's like a little pit bull down there.
Hey, it looks like a pit bull. It looks like he could bite you.
Now a minute 45 left to go in this second period. Bill Sanderson with the one-point edge. Still working a call time. There is a low-level shot again. And Gasol trying to flip out. That should be two. Or excuse me, one. That should be a one-point takedown.
Got it. One-point takedown gives Sanderson the 5-3 lead now.
Kale working on leg lights here. Looks like Gasol's got that arm trapped. So the ref didn't see the action, so he's going to put back on the feet.
Minute 16 left to go in this second period.
Oh, Gasol been on a double leg here. Got the takedown. Gasol turns here. It could be trouble for Kale. Kale's got to keep moving on bottom and stay active here. Don't let Gasol get a Gasol lock.
Under a minute to go.
Looks like he's going to put back his feet.
48 seconds to go. Kale Sanderson holding, clinging to a one-point edge over Gasol. Looking for World Cup gold.
Gasol attempting another single-leg shot here. 30-some seconds left. The ref breaks it because the fingers are tied up. And here we go. Gasol kind of daring Kale to take that leg there, standing straight up and down. Gasol jumping, jumping up, looks at that single leg finish there.
Under 15 seconds to go. Clock stops with 9 seconds now, and once again,
Kale needs to keep his arms down. 9 seconds. That's all of it on a shot.
Oh!
And not quite sure they scored this.
He gave him a point.
He gave him two. It should be 2-2.
He gave him 2 points.
That's highway robbery.
Gasol comes up with 2 points with
Gasol. They might be re-wrestling.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Overtime?
They might be re-wrestling this right now. They are. Wow. That's
that unprecedented?
It's not unprecedented, but that'd be crazy if things happen, but wow.
So originally they ruled Gasol with two and Kale with none. That gave Gasol the win. They looked at it and then gave Kale three.
Time.
No rules here. All right, base defense. You get away from
it. Wow. That's why they have instant replay. We'll see what happens here in the next 3 minutes.
3 minute overtime, all tied up at 7-7. Explain what happens here now, Kevin.
It's right now it's sudden victory. First one to score wins here. So it pays to be on the attack early and Gasol being on a shot here. Kale's gotta defend hard. Kale looks at the counter shot. Gasol's got him. Gasol's got it.
Got it.
I'm not sure if wow.
It's over. It's over officially now. And now Gasol shakes Kale Sanderson's hand.
Go. Wow. A lot of politicking going on there.
That match changed hands 3 times in the final second.